farmers are harvesting hemp and grapes right now. With a September rain, grapes got a little more time on the vine, pushing harvest back a few weeks. But due to colder temperatures like in recent nights, the hemp harvest has moved up.
In Oregon, I'd safely say out of 100% of the people growing hemp this year, only 30% are going to survive and make money.
NV Farms owner Nicholas Vanderway says farmers in the hemp industry in Bend and Eugene have been hurt by cold fall weather. But so far, the Rogue Valley's cold fall hasn't hurt his crop.
We don't like the frost. It was kind of cold this morning, but it's warming back up. It hasn't affected our crop here.
Often when the temperatures drop, so does the value of the hemp. With lots of rain and other harsh weather, the crop can turn to biomass, which has less use and therefore less profitable than smokable hemp.
Biomass compared to smokable hemp. The biomass you can make oil out of, smokable hemp they can smoke to relieve pain. Biomass prices are super low.
The wet and cold of the past month pushed up Vanderway's hemp harvest a few weeks.
Weather changed. It's colder weather this year, makes a difference on what we're doing.
While hemp farmers are currently harvesting, so are winemakers.
Right around the 1st of October is pretty typical for us to start. We're actually going to start picking most likely this Sunday, provided the weather doesn't change on us.
Some vineyards like DeWitt Winery are right on track. But with the September rain, many vineyards are harvesting weeks later than usual.
If we get a lot of rain, but we don't think it'll be an issue, we'll wait a long time and let the grapes sort of shed that excess water they picked up.
As a result, the grapes are staying on the vine longer, getting more hang time, as they say. Winemakers say that means they'll see high flavor with low sugar levels, which makes many of them happy.
Pouring the wine for people, seeing how much they enjoy drinking it, it's sort of the culmination of all of that work going into it.
However, as the harvest for hemp fields and vineyards collide, there's currently stiff competition to find skilled workers. Live in studio, Anna Weeks, NBC 5 News.